pull down the bar.
Lion King?
Thank you.
So, my friend Anna has the sickest body in all the land, and this is what she does, so I'm going to try to do what she does with much worse form. Thanks, Anna. Much worse form. Hello! So I just finished my workout, which I'll show you part of that later in the video. But I just wanted to say today is day one of my second season of prep. I am prepping currently for the Arnold Amateur, in which I definitely am doing bikini, but I do believe that I'm going to be doing both figure and bikini because you can cross over for this show. And my last experience with MPC wasn't the best because I don't believe that I came in lean enough for them, because what they're looking for and what natural bodybuilding are looking for are slightly different. So I think that I might end up doing both figure and bikini, and if I get mopped up in one, hopefully I'll do really well in the other, and vice versa, whatever. I want to get out there, want the experience, and I just love competing in general, like kind of like stage horror, I guess. Like, I really love it. It's like the first time I ever actually feel like I'm in my element. So that being said, today is day one for prep. I weigh 124. That's after the holiday, after all the cookies, which is like actually less than 10 pounds up from my stage weight. So I'm going into this prep really strong, and I'm hoping to bring my best ever package. Today I did squats, which I'll show you, and I attempted 230, failed, I did 225 and I know that I can hit 220 for reps and reps and reps now. So I'm very excited, and yeah, so just stay tuned. Attached in this video also is this little clip. I don't know if I'll put it in the same video, but probably will. It's workouts that you can do at home, not in a gym. So I will be posting that, and that'll be later in the video. So anyways, I hope you have a wonderful day today, and I can't wait to show you guys what I'm doing.